Fianna Fail TD Niall Collins, a Fianna Fail frontbench TD, has said he is open to extending the confidence and supply agreement with Fine Gael for another year. County Limerick TD Niall Collins said the agreement underpinning the Fine Gael minority government has worked well for the country, and he believes Fianna Fail leader Micheál Martin should extend the deal for another year. I would say you would be looking at reviewing it for a year. Mr. Collins told Independent.ie's Floating Voter podcast. Mr. Collins said the arrangement has been difficult for his party and admitted sometimes the lines are blurred on Fianna Fail's position on government policy. https://www.soundcloud.com/player/question-mark-early=https://appy.soundcloud.com/tracks/470714241. He said his local support base is split on whether the deal with Fine Gael has worked. Mr. Collins also discussed his party's decision to support a CNAD bill calling on for a boycott on the importation of goods from Israeli settlements. He also discussed the British government's recently published white paper on Brexit. Online editors follow at independent_ie.